The main goal of my research is to establish cellular models to study how epigenetic modifications, such as an aberrant DNA methylation, impacts the development and progression of blood malignancies, such as acute myeloid leukemia. Epigenetic regulation, including DNA methylation, has been proven to be an essential part for the maintenance of a healthy hematopoietic system. However, its role in tumorigenesis, particularly in initiation and progression, is still not that well understood. Interestingly, DNA methylation regulators such as TET2, which specifically remove methylated residues, are one of the most frequently found mutations in acute myeloid leukemia patients. The main goal of my project is to uncover the role that TET2 plays in regulating the chromatin structure and the cell transcriptome. To tackle this project, I'm currently developing several tools based on the CRISPR-Cas9 technology, which will allow us to fine-tune the TET2 protein levels in our unique leukemia cell line model, in which we can fully control the leukemic potential of the cells by inducing their conversion into non-tumorigenic macrophages. At this stage of my research, we have managed to develop a stable cell line with controllable TET2 protein levels that resemble the observed cases in a lot of acute myeloid leukemia patients. Right now, I'm developing an even stronger model where we hope to completely deplete the TET2 protein levels, and this achievement will lead us directly into the next step of the project, where we will precisely evaluate the epigenetic state of distal regulatory elements and molecular events that dictate cell fate decisions such as leukemic onset. Together, we are unstoppable.